This is part two video on the Ford Johnson hit and miss engine. I've done a few things to it. Today my goal is to see if I can get it to fire. In the last week or so, I've cleaned all the grease cups. They were plugged. I cleaned the on-off switch. Put new quart gaskets in the oiler. Made a lid for the water tank to keep debris out. Cleaned the mixing chamber. Checked the coil box. Got a 6-volt battery and a 6-volt coil box. Made a copper pan to go in under the crankshaft to keep that oil and debris from the crank from dropping down in on the gas tank. And today, I want to see if I can get it to fire. So, I'm going to turn it on. I'm going to give it a little choke. And now I'll give it a spin.
Thank you.
That's all for today. It seems like it's running awful rich. I'll see what I can do. Thank you.